Hi, everybody. I'm Tony.
I'm Susie. We've got Jenny.
Christian.
Together,
we are Millers on the move.
Tonight, we're in the beautiful city of Hollywood, California. One guess what we're here for, if you can tell by our makeup and our t-shirts. We are here to see Kiss one more time on their end of the road tour here at the Hollywood Bowl. Excuse me. This is an iconic night for Kiss because this is the first time in Kiss-tory that Kiss has ever played the Hollywood Bowl. But Millers on the Move, we don't disappoint. We are here, we're gonna vlog it, and you're gonna see it all firsthand. Come along for the ride, will ya?
Get ready to rock out with us. How does that sound? Let's do it. Let's check this place out.
World. Yeah!
Thank you. We love you so much. Good night!
Okay, everybody, we just got done seeing Kiss. It was the most incredible show we've ever seen. Like, they just blew it out of the water, man. The fireworks show at the end was just phenomenal. Like, it was just probably the most incredible, well, definitely the most incredible concert we've ever seen.
I would say watch the video till the end. They encore with three songs, but the last one is Rock and Roll All Night and Party Every Day. And they left it all on the stage. When that song ended, they did a 5-minute fireworks show here at the Hollywood Bowl in the Hollywood Hills. I can't even believe what I've just seen right now. So watch the entire vlog in its entirety because you do not want to miss their grand finale. If anyone ever questioned if Kiss loved their fans, watch the ending of Miller's on the Move.
Thanks for joining us. Love y'all.
Keep on moving.
Peace out. Rock on.